Elijah. You ever wonder why people try to make sense out of things that they don't understand?
Yeah, sometimes.
I always thought that was interesting.
Yeah, me too, but just try to ignore it.
Hey, do you remember that one movie we talked about earlier?
The one about...
Yeah, the one with the aliens and...
In the library?
Yeah.
Or the laboratory, and then, it's like, they start killing all those random people. And
what was the name of that movie called?
Alien?
It was, That's the name of the movie?
Yeah. That's the name.
Shit. I didn't know that was the actual name of the movie. That's crazy.
Yeah, that's the name, but, thought you were talking about Men in Black for a second, you know?
Nah. Anyways... I thought it was cool, you know, how, like, the alien, it invades inside that one chick, and it, like, basically just tears shit up, you know?
Yeah, it's crazy, man.
You know, it's crazy. You always see these Hollywood movies and everything talking about how aliens come down to invade our society and everything, and sometimes I feel like they could be misunderstood, you know what I mean? Like that alien E.T. or the ones from District 9 or something.
Yeah. I can see that, yeah.
So did you ever get that, did you ever figure out what that dream meant?
You know what? It was a crazy experience because I remember just seeing all these different hues of colors. I was in a place where I was in a field, and I remember laying in the field, and I was just motionless in that field, kind of like I just felt like I was in a place where I could see like in the sky there was all these different hues of colors, and these doves were flying in the sky, and the view was beautiful, and as I was there, like motionless, like I remember just kind of feeling like I couldn't move. I was stuck, and then I realized I was alone. Like it felt like a
sign or something.
Yeah, like a sign. And then I remember seeing these meteorites come from the sky. And then as they were coming down upon me, like, it just felt so surreal because I knew I was alone at that moment. And even though I was alone, I felt okay. But then I realized that this dream must have meant something, like something deep inside me. So as I was laying there, the meteorites were coming at me, and I knew I was gonna die. Like I was going to die. But it was okay. And so I laid there, and as the meteorites were coming at me, I just realized my fate, I guess, you know, and then I woke up. Crazy dream.
It's crazy. Shit. Alright, man. I'm about to get out of here. You good?
I'm just gonna stay a little bit longer.
Alright, man, I'll see you. That shit figured out, alright?
Yep.
Thank you. Are you?